हरि ओ ओं गंगणपते नम ओं गुंगुरुभ्यो नम ओं सरस्वती नम गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर गुरुः साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। माय डियर स्पिरिचुअल फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट गुरुदेव सेज एज हिज मैसेज टू ऑल द साधकास। We are not born in order to die. We are born in order to know that we have neither birth nor death, neither beginning nor end. Be absolutely fearless, knowing that you have infinite strength within. The world cannot overcome you if you have courage. Your senses cannot overcome you if you know that you are strong. Nothing in this universe has the power to attract, ensnare or enslave you if you are fearless in the knowledge of your own divine strength. Faith, hope and charity, never let go of these. Always let them be enshrined within you. Faith in the Supreme, hope for yourself and charity towards all. Control the self, conquer the mind and its desires, and be established in concentration and inner meditation. There is no Guru Seva, no Guru Bhakti and no Guru Dakshina higher than this. This is the highest way of paying reverence to the Guru. You are the being through whom the Guru lives. This is an honor. This is a privilege. This is a great good fortune. It's also a responsibility. It's a duty. And finally, Gurudev says, even 100 gurus cannot help unless the disciple has a greater desire for liberation and is seeking to get rid of all that stands in the way. हरि ओम तत् सत्।